young, so why do I need protein? Yeah, we all think we are young and energetic and don't need supplement, but here's what I learned. If you miss stopping protein in your 20s, you'll face some of the worst health-related issues in your late 30s and 40s. And these include brittle bones, sagging muscles, and low energy. So I asked my nutritionist why I need to have adequate amount of protein. And there was a list: muscle growth and repair. Protein is crucial for building and repairing tissues, essentially muscle tissues. Support metabolism. Protein requires more energy to digest and metabolize. This can support healthy metabolism and contribute to weight loss efforts. Protein have amino acids and they help improve skin texture and vitality. Look at my skin. I am a good example. Both feeling full and full of energy. Including protein means you snack less. This reduces the likelihood of overeating. Healthy hair, skin, and nails. Adequate protein intake supports growth, strength, and appearance of these tissues. This eventually helps you maintaining healthy hair, nails, and skin.